Hey everyone, this is TechMan1992 here. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to some more of my Zelda Ocarina of Time playthrough on the GameCube. And I just defeated the last of the post sisters, Meg, here in the main room with the elevator. So I'm gonna take the elevator down and see where it leads. Torches are used to power up the elevator. So how that works, I have no idea. It's probably magic. Alright, I have to spin the room around a little. No doubt that leads down to the boss room. In fact, I see the key hole that leads to the boss room right there. Picture after picture is the same image. Looks like someone doesn't want me to leave. Uh-oh. Oh no, can't be. Wait a minute. I thought so. Phantom Ganon. Hmm. Dead man's volley. Oh, crap. Took out one heart. Can't believe the milk is still good after 7 years. Thank you. Second medallion of the game. Now we'll learn who Link really is, or what race he's really a member of. New Deku Tree Sprout, huh? So the Kokiri and Hylians are both elven races, but the Hylians age, not the Kokiri. I wonder why the Deku Tree never told me before. The old one, I mean, the one that died. Was he imprisoning more? Oh no. That's why I never had a fairy in the beginning. So the next dungeon on the list is the Fire Temple in Death Mountain. But first, I need to go get an old animal friend. And that's Epona, the horse that I, befriended back when I was a kid. When Link was a kid, I mean. So as you can see here, the monsters are no longer here in Kokiri Forest. So the Kokiri are back outside again. Thank you. I'm right here. But I have to go again. I got a whole world to save. So, that's it for this clip. So thank you everyone for watching. Please give it a like, comment, and subscribe. This is TechMan1992, signing out. Have a good one, stay safe.